Okay, this relaxed little girl. This is Sabrina. Sabrina's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A4854921. She is a female gray and white pit bull mix. She's about 2 years old. Hello. She came to the shelter as a stray on July 12th, and she weighs about 50 pounds. And as you can see, she's a pretty nice girl. She gives kisses, she wags her tail all the time, and she's a very sweet dog. Jenna, what can you tell us about
her? Apparently she wants you to see her booty. Yeah,
apparently.
She's sticking it up.
Because you want to see that butt.
So Sabrina did pass her temp test. She just needs, they said she probably would need some socialization with other dogs,
okay,
which is always a good idea. I have seen her since I've had her out. She's been interested in other dogs, but I haven't seen any aggression or anything, so we just want to make sure if she goes to a home with other dogs, owner knows what they're doing. She's got a real zest for life, and she was letting me hold her like a baby. I picked her up for some pictures, and then she didn't want me to put her down.
Yeah.
She's extremely affectionate, loving. She's got a good energy, so we're going to want to have her in an active family or an active person who likes to go out on hikes. And like most pitties, she's great at cuddling, so
yeah.
She's a good size, not too big, not too small. She's beautiful, so we just want to make sure she goes to an experienced, active person. And get her out of here because she's a real special girl.
She is. Come on out and meet Sabrina. She needs a new home. She deserves a new home.
Oh,
and
yeah.
You deserve to have a good friend like Sabrina. Come and meet her. Good girl.